our arts community. Booth after booth of beautiful pieces of art can be at Greenway Art Festival. Hundreds of art lovers go for Arts Murfreesboro. Artists from all over Murfreesboro, a highlight.
So the Greenway Art Festival is going virtual this year, and we're doing that in light of COVID. There's a lot of artists that are out there. They're used to working at home, and so this enables them to be out there and busy and working, and we can support them through the Greenway Art Festival.
The virtual festival is packed with opportunities to discover local artists, and Cultural Arts is providing simple access to this year's event.
Well, there's a lot of easy ways. You can go to MurfreesboroTN.gov, the city's website. You can also visit us at Murfreesboro Cultural Arts on Facebook, or you can email me at dhunter@murfreesboroTN.gov, and I will send you the interactive PDF right into your email inbox so that you can be one of the first to go to our festival this year.
Once you open the link to the event, you will be able to click on what's essentially a virtual booth to each artist, where you can find out more about them and even how to purchase their art.
So when you click on their page, you're going to see a little bit about their process, a little bit about who they are as an artist, and also samples of their artwork. To see more and to get to know a little bit more about them, there are hyperlinks that you can click on at the bottom and be taken directly to their Etsy site, their website, maybe YouTube or Facebook, and then you can get to know them a little bit better and also purchase their art.
COVID-19 has done so much to the livelihood of so many, and Browning says that this event is a perfect opportunity where you can help artists.
As our culture has slowed down during this time, much of the artisan community that's usually working at home and somewhat secluded has been hard at work. And they're often the visual, musical, and spoken processors of culture and can be a voice for positive change, so they could really use our help. So the Greenway Art Festival is one way that you can help these artists. And as an incentive, if you spend $50 or more, we will put your name in a drawing to earn a $50 gift card.
In addition to the artists that are featured, patrons can also find out more about the various organizations that promote art in the community.
One of the benefits of the Greenway Art Festival, not only is helping artists sell their work, but it's also to bring the whole artisan community together in one place, along with their patrons, and it allows them to access the arts organizations that are out there, that they can become arts advocates, they can learn how to become a better artist, and get connected, because connectivity is really important in the artisan community.
Musicians have been mainstays in past festivals, and Hunter says they won't be forgotten in this year's event.
One of the highlights of the Greenway Art Festival has always been the musician tent, where we had local talent up on the stage singing and performing for us. Well, we're not leaving them out this year. The talent that we would have had at a physical Greenway Art Festival are going to attend the virtual Greenway Art Festival. So we'll have links to their artist pages and video clips of them performing.
The Greenway Art Festival is a family event, so there are even opportunities for kids to participate this year.
We're not leaving out the children. There's a kids tent, so they can visit there, see videos, do color pages that we have. They have other instructional tutorials on the page as well, so there's a lot for the kids to do.
In addition to all of that, there's also a section devoted to the city's three laureates.
The Murfreesboro laureates would not miss the Greenway Art Festival. We have a photographer, a poet, and a painter laureate, and each of them will have their own page, and they'll be talking about their individual art, but also there'll be links to things like Learning with the Laureates, which are interactive videos that we created this year to help engage you with the arts, to learn about metaphor or about photography, or maybe pull out that sketchbook that you've always kind of wanted to break the crease on that spine. And our laureates will help kind of give you a little bit of a prompt and nudging to get you started. The laureates also will have their art, and our poet laureate has two books for sale that you can peruse and take a little journey looking at the items that they've been creating this year.
So while you won't be able to visit the many booths of the Greenway Art Festival in person, Cultural Arts has worked hard to provide you a virtual opportunity to participate in this long-standing event.
The Greenway Art Festival has been going on, do you believe it, since 2005. and we didn't want this year to be any different. So the virtual art festival is our way of bringing that festival to you in the best way that we know how, and we hope that you enjoy it.